like.
I was wondering what happened.
Let's do this. Okay, got the key. Hello, Red. Okay, get that out of the way, because that was bugging me last time I was playing this. Okay, I think I had to head back to Land's End. When did Jim get poisoned? Swan.
Oh, goodness.
I will get that 100 super jumps. Probably not before the end of this playthrough. Oh man, don't. Please. I'm sorry. Thank you for the battery. What is happening on Discord? Happily tempted to jump into that little thing used to crash their party, but I'm probably not. What do I need to do? What do they want me to do here? Okay. Yep. Yeah, that works. Oh yeah, that's right. Okay. Dead, huh? All troops in position. Tomorrow, your mission is to scale the cliff by jumping scale to scale. Shell to shell. Can I say English words? Bean Valley. Over there, apparently. Dang it. That's all I wanted. Oh, I hate that bee. What's that bee doing? Wait, did I came out of that pipe, right? Yeah. Man, do I love playing Jaina? Oh, get out of here! I'm very confused with... Chewy, that's really funny. I wonder if I want to kill this thing. Sorry, there's something going on. I'm trying to think. Hey, Jock. I didn't know you saw this. Hello, good sir. I am trying to make this work, but it's like, I don't know. Thing is, I usually play Final Fantasy with 6 on Thursday. The problem is, we haven't been playing in the last couple weeks, so I was like, I'm not sure if he's going to try to weasel it in until Wednesday. I don't know, and I usually keep my weekends free so I can do whatever I want. And Friday I stream something else. Well, actually, I stream this on Friday. I could. I mean, normally on Wednesday he usually does Star Wednesday, so I probably should be safe. I guess Wednesday. Yeah, I guess Wednesday, unless something changes, I don't know. Does Wednesday work for you, or is that too close to you picking up your cats? We'll pencil it in for Wednesday. Oh, somebody leveled up. I didn't see that. No problem. It's such an odd day, but yeah, I'll make it work. Not that I have anything work. I'm just like not used to having a podcast in the middle of the week. I'm used to like getting it done on Monday, but that's fine. I thought you weren't talking to Mark. No. I'm dealing with the wrong person. HP's already in the hundreds. I don't know why I should be worrying about the HP right now. Why not? Alright, done here. Dang it. Which one are you gonna water first? Okay. Mario just targets the enemies specifically. Thank you. hate special enemies. It takes so much time. Yeah, the enemies here are way tougher than I thought they would be. I see Jock is having fun in the chat right now. Oh, by the way, Jock, I want to let you know that what you're saying below me right now, it's gonna go up on YouTube and all of the posterity. So I'm just letting you know right now, I will. Is this all about you being a mod? Excuse me. That thing is pure tank. How long does it usually take to get? Usually seconds. This is a special enemy. This thing should not be as tough as it is. It really shouldn't. Oh, got a level up and he died. This level screen. has so much character in it, it's not funny. Alright, you have a higher magic attack than Gina, I mean, than Mallow does, and that's really weird. Oh, I got a frog coin. So these are all attempts that I missed out on a frog coin. Oh, did he? Okay, water the flower! Water! Wait. They're all dead now. I didn't even know they had things inside them. That's you wouldn't say that to Popo from Dragon Ball Abridged. Just saying that right now. Hasn't that thing attacked yet? First rule of Popo's training, never talk about Popo's training. Ha ha. Oh shit. I'm gonna lose this fight. You are weak to this, apparently. Oh, that's just rude and cruelty. So I wonder, what does jumping at it? Oh, come on! I'm gonna ask this, and this is mostly just tongue in cheek. Are you talking about more in trouble post slap or prior slap? I thought he was doing pretty good prior slap. Okay, post also. I actually haven't heard much about what Will Smith's doing right now. I know his TV show is in trouble. Or whatever he was trying to do before he slapped Chris Rock. These aren't even required, I'm just doing it. Oh, two chilies. Oh, dang it. I can't kill them with a Geno beam. Alright. You taking a why didn't you take a shower? What, it's like 3:30. What the heck, man? Enjoy your shower. How long were you out there shoveling snow? Actually, when did you shovel snow? Okay, I thought you were out there since 8 o'clock in the morning. I was like, man, no, you're not like gross and sweaty. You're like drenched in icicle juice. Ew. Go take a shower, but like, is your car still in functioning shape? I love that they dance with the music. If you guys were watching them, I mean, go back in the vibe, whatever. They actually listen. The way they're moving was in rhythm to the song. Okay, everybody's dead, and they're dead. Okay, hold up. Yeah, okay. Okay, I guess I didn't need to do any of that. That's fine. I got some levels out of it. Actually, this reminds me of something. John's gonna kill me. Has your son avoided washing his hands again? I think he just left. Oh no, he's still there. Oh, this is a boss. No, he learned his lesson. Wait, he learned his lesson? What oh my god, what happened? Is there a part two? I think our reaction just made him feel like all embarrassed. Wait, you told him what you told him what I said? I feel kinda bad now. Oh, okay. I can imagine. Oh well. You gotta go find Digi and tell him that story. I think he will really get a kick out of it. Go take your shower, man. I don't know how long I'll be streaming for, but we'll see. Thank you for the, you know, thank you for the view. Okay, I gotta figure out how I'm gonna deal with this. We're gonna wake Mario up really quick. Are we gonna stop him? Oh. Yeah. It did. Why not? We're just gonna do this again. It worked the first time. I'm going to get it. Queen Valentina told me to keep everyone out of Nimbus Land. What should I do? I know, I will run! Guess we're gonna need that seed for something there. Nimbus Land, huh? Dang it! Oh, hello there. That's a big Koopa. Cool.
Alright. Okay.
Ooh.
Dang it. I thought it was a special enemy because it didn't go down easily. I'm missing something. Jump there. What the? I'm pressing the button. Like, it's eating my input, but I don't think that's what's happening. to get your next level up, might get your defense already up there, so I guess I shouldn't bother investigating that. That springs up ahead, but only royalty can bathe here. You don't look so royal. We can't switch Mario out. I'm right behind you! Nimbus Land, huh? Oh, wait. This is where freaking Mallow's from. Oh, it's Valentina. King Nimbus's condition is growing worse. This means we'll be losing our magnificent ruler. But this happens that I found the missing prince. Prince Mallow, that is. Prince Mallow, please, sir. Prince? That is not a cloud, by the way. Just want to point that out. Cloud people, I should have freaking realized. Welcome back. That is not a cloud. Looking fit, Prince. You believe it? Look, listen, the prince with the same name as me. Don't you have anything better to do than hang around here? Come on, let's go and find the rest of the star pieces. A war fan. Oh, so these are some better weapons. Hey, got some money to grind here. With this girl, fun entertainment. Dated Cher in 1988, or is a date a song that she made, or is that a movie she was in? Had a toad cheer me on while I was sleeping. I'll be right back. You didn't cause me any pain, Jock. I was just wondering, like, I don't know how you would know this information, and I don't want to know either, so.
is this?
Oh, that's just a bed. Alright. Alright.
Thank you. I did not mean to be gone for as long as I was, actually. Okay.
Disturbing. I need to use that group technique at some point.
Well, I'm Sculptor Goro. I used to make a lot of statues of King Nimbus, but now all I get is artists and sculptures of Valentina. Hey, look, it's me. Oh, you mean that? That's King Nimbus when he was a young lad. What the? Who are you? Hello, my name is Mallow. And this is my friend Mario.
I'm getting the thing that Mario has the ability to transform his body and shape. I'm a prince. Jeez. Okay, he tried barging into the palace, huh? That's kind of interesting, but the worst part is that the so-called prince that they got doesn't look like a cloud at all. So I'm very confused how people were fooled by that. Here, why not? Whatever you got going. Hey, don't move. I'm delivering Valentina's last order to her. Mario too. They bought that. Those are the world's worst guards ever. This is lovely, my beauties.
simply shines forth like the sun. Only you can make this thing stunning. Okay. Great. Statue behind everything. One minute. Okay, sorry, just being nosy, don't mind me. In search of a lost brother. Thick mustache, let the eye depict his kind feelings for his younger brother. Oh no. Can you hear that? There's cackling going on in the background music. Dodo's in a pretty bad mood. Keep her statue disguised and jump to avoid being picked. You know, I gotta give credit to Square Enix and Nintendo. Back when this game was initially made, like that would have been pretty comical, and actually it's still comical today. Oh, I messed up is what happened. Thank you.
Oh shoot. Okay. You never kill anybody in this game. Seriously, that cackle. You can't tell me you don't hear that. I was leveling up apparently. Man, this cast is big. Like detailed like falling animation. I gotta give game credit. Don't you don't. Oh shoot. That's healing right here. Well, you just run. That down. Emo flash. Okay. Okay, get more honey syrup for that apparently. Am I being blocked? I think it's when he bends his arm up that's actually coming out. I somehow figured that out really fast. Oh. Thank you.
secret room? Dog's awake now. That's definitely a command there. I'm learning these new weapons really well. Oh, I guess I learned all Geno's moves. That's intriguing. Mars got one more move to learn at level 18. That was Mallow, Bowser, and also Peach. That is weird. Must be like a special move or something. And also aware of their ultimate weapons that I'm probably gonna want to go after at some point too. Son of a Lego, wait, what the? Flash was like flashy, but it wasn't like it wasn't like what I was expecting. So there was a frog coin there. Might be a frog coin in this other room too. Oh, okay. There's that cackle, like, what is... Is that Valentina's voice actress? Really should not be using this move on them, like... Wait, that was on the one? Really wish I hadn't used it then. Okay, probably my sister called. Okay, I don't know how to get through that door. I wonder if it has anything to do with you. There's a special enemy amongst you. And they're resisted. What's this? I already have health insurance. Leave me alone. Please. I'm guessing that door is important or something, but I can't get through it.
I need to get over there, but I don't know how to get in there. What the? Where'd you? Listen here. Listen here. You don't come into my stream and talk back to me. It was unblockable. If you read the text on screen, man, you see there are certain attacks I just can't block. XLG, that chair joke was like, I think 30 minutes to maybe an hour ago. What? I'm almost certain that thing was... So you just can't just show up and say that a chair joke was great. You just can't show up and say that a chair joke was great, and I didn't even know you were here. What the heck, man? I don't know what that says about my content when all you did was make a joke in my chat, mind you. In my chat, which is literally below me right now. I can actually interact with this down here. I mean, that is definitely a chat interaction. I mean, that chat thanks everybody every 30 minutes. To be honest, Swan, no. I seen the gameplay at some point, and I'm like, I don't know how I feel about giving my monsters guns, if I'm being real about it. And also farming with them, if I'm being real. I'm that guy that's kind of fine with what Game Freak's doing right now. They could do better for sure, but it's one of those, like, I'm fine with what I get from the Pokemon series. I mean, maybe if I see more of the POW World game at some point, maybe. It's not an impossibility. I'm just like, it's not like high on my priority list
I still got other Steam games that I need to play. Tales of Arise. I said nothing. Kind of still owe that game to XLG, and I actually haven't made due on it. I think I've actually had it in my to-do list for like maybe 2 years, I think. Plus that game got DLC recently, which is a shock. Because I can't heal from here. Now this isn't telling somebody to do it, but if I were, I guess, forcibly gifted Power World, maybe I'd play it sooner, but it's like, please don't. Yeah, I guess you can say that they forked and then they spooned. I know what I said. I guess a question I actually have is what does even Power War even look like right this minute? Combined Harvest Moon with Pokemon. And then you just put like a tower defense paint over it. Oh, we can fly in real time. That's interesting. The game isn't really all that expensive. It's like $30 without the discount. Oh my god. I can actually play this too. I actually have a graphics card that can handle this game. Why does it play Mexican restaurant music when you win a battle? I'm sorry? Okay, I probably would consider Power World more. I don't know how to feel about it because I'm still of the opinion that I like Pokemon as in general. But I don't know how I feel about playing a knockoff that might actually be better in terms of quality, which is even scarier to say. Actually played it on my computer. That's actually amazing. I haven't spent this to say no, can't play it. That cackle is like gonna drive me wild, man. Not in a good way either. I'm trying to figure if that's a cackle or not, or that's just music playing. I wonder if I need to get out of the castle. Is that what they need me to do? Okay, I don't know what I need to do here. It's a dead pinwheel. Wait a minute, what happened over here? Why are you suddenly alive? Sun. Then there goes the death and ice. You get up there, like seriously. How does one How does one? How does one get in there? How does one get in there? Do you mean to say it's a pun wheel, or...? Guy was like, I can't live anymore. My friends are gone. I'm gonna commit some Sudoku. Don't have a key. I don't know where you can get a key from. Yeah, I ain't missing something obvious. I don't know what that obviousness is yet. So this is a dead end. It's like, stop coming in here. Missing something, I think. Yep. Okay, who are you? Did you know there's a hot springs around here? Yep. Wait, so she took all your keys away, but didn't take away your master key?
Yeah, they want you to come in here to tell you that fact. Okay. I don't know. I'm not the villain here. I'm not the antagonist of this arc. I wanna go save while I should have the opportunity really quick. I know where I gotta go for this. We're just gonna pretend we didn't see that egg and go save real quick. Weird, I didn't heal Mallow? I mean, that Mallow Geno? Let's fix that. That's really weird. I thought I healed Geno. Oh, I didn't know Geno was like hurt. I should have known better. Okay, guess I'm gonna go find an egg now because game told me to. Yeah. They didn't even try to name that egg. Well, Shelly, you're gonna die. Oh. Oh, it's Birdo. No, Swan, not Dr. Eggman. Oh, no. That poor man just wanted to be named Dr. Robotnik. That's why I'm killing a talking egg. Yes, he is, in fact, holding an egg. He will give me an egg, apparently. Why are you asking me like I know? This is the very first time I'm playing this game. This game is old. This is a remake. Will this game stop? Please. You're hurting me with your puns. Why are you? Are you okay, Spear? Like, do you need to leave? That exploded. Not only want to think about there was a Birdo out there that laid that egg, because that just means that Birdo can get much bigger than we have currently seen in the series, and that concerns me on a whole different level. Answer your question too. Birdo looks tired because she's tired of this. No problem. Something about Birdo being tired of existential stuff is like, she's fire resistant. Okay, that's good to know. Now what we're gonna do? We're gonna thought peek on her. We're just gonna peek in on her innermost thoughts. She has no weakness. Nintendo, no! Okay, first of all, I know that looks really weird wording-wise, but that's actually a reference to her Super Mario Bros. 2 appearance? Because she tells you she's gonna finish you off, which sounds even worse now that I say that out loud. If my Twitch channel goes down the next day, everybody knows what happened. I'm sorry, this is probably the best last stream of my life. Let me acknowledge the last comment the Spear made. Okay, lore-wise, she just went right back into the egg. That gave me a seizure. Dang it, Jug, you need to take your medication. Ultra Fireball. Just gonna go into existential crisis trying to figure out where the key came from, how Birdo went back to the egg, how Birdo came out of the egg, why Birdo was throwing eggs, why the eggs somehow were conscious. Is it all just the really messed up wet dream of, about abortion? It's gonna get my channel banned and we'll probably never end it ever again. You'll probably never hear from me again. Well, you know, it's all Spear's fault. I mean, if we go by the rules of Rurouni Kenshin, guns are faster than handheld weapons. I think actually Kenshin could kill somebody with a sock. I'll be real about it. But you know what I mean. I didn't know Swan knew what Rurouni Kenshin was. Wait, I thought, but wait, Swan, correct me if I'm wrong, he does kill somebody, right? I mean, he does kill somebody post-battleside, right? I swear he kills somebody. Maybe I'm wrong, y'all don't remember it all well. Yeah, memory, or maybe the character I remember, I'm thinking of, doesn't actually die. I don't remember. Well, Spear, you're not even supposed to be here. We're already post Birdo. I mean, I'm surprised you're still here. And it's not even spoilers. I'm apparently wrong. I thought Kenshin kills him, but apparently that is not the case. Okay, whatever. I'm just repeating what you said, that after the Birdo fight, you were going to leave. I'm actually surprised you're still here. Well, I mean, Batman's whole not killing rule kind of happened after his, like, rebirth as a character. I mean, not killing him, but whatever, you know what I mean. Batman changed overall. He went from comedy to being a serious comic book character, which is funny. Bowser. Listen, you never, ever talk to the leader of Bowser's minions like that. Oh, I hate that. I'll ignore it this time, but don't let it happen again. Oh, these are enemies. Okay. You know what, I'm gonna explain that right there, because I'm pretty sure that's gonna be seen multiple times. And people are wondering why am I laughing at, and remember to always wash your hands. I'm gonna explain that right now, if you're interested. Spear, the man who's on his way out, his son apparently doesn't like to wash his hands. He finds, I guess, the task tedious. Spirit told him that, like, you know, you have to wash your hands after you touch the toilet seat. Telling him why he had to wash his hands. Apparently, his son took this as, okay, as long as I don't touch the toilet seat, I don't have to wash my hands. So, apparently, in all his infinite wisdom, he pretty much decided to pee into the sink. Avoid washing his hands. Spear was apparently horrified. To be fair, I'd be horrified too, but it was just funny that his son seriously thought he could circumvent the entire process just by peeing into the sink. Lady Valentina, that Mario creature has who beat up Smalix is here. Mario, what does a Mario look like? Well, it's a bushy mustache, long sideburns, and a pair of mean-looking legs. I don't think I've seen this Mario before. Wait, yes, it's a statue that Garlo just delivered. Has it shut up already? Please.
Huh. Weird.
Horse. Is that actually break broadcasted to you guys? Yes, it is. Shoot, sorry. I guess the switch got hot. Is this thing? Oh no, it literally just shut down. It does this every now and then for some strange reason. I'm glad I saved. I'm very glad I saved. What had anything to do with that enemy that I ran into? This is the second game that this has actually happened with me type into. The first game that's happened to me is Breath of the Wild, apparently. This is the second game this has happened to me for whatever reason. It just crashed. Might be the end of the stream, which we've been going for like 2 hours. I would like to be able to get the boss taken care of before I actually end for the night. You know, I specifically decided to stream earlier just so that way I can for sure get a star. I'm trying to fix this. We'll just... have a look at the rain. I guess I have some music playing. I'm so glad I saved when I did. Then I expect the crash to happen. Louder than me? Is that what the issue was?
cold in the state that I live in.
Almost doxed myself to figure out where I live in the United States.
I think only one or two people know exactly what state I live in.
Maybe one person knows exactly what city I live in.
Sorry this is taking so long. Isn't that it?
Well, I don't live in Rhode Island. That
How does one become a VIP?
I thought you already won, Red. Or I made you a mod, I'm not entirely sure.
Huh.
Weird, I thought I made you one, Red. I thought you at least made you a mod. I did not do any of that.
With them, I switch overheated, which is probably what happened there. Okay, well, I can't do that from where I'm at right now. I will need you to remind me off stream to do that. You know, let me know what you want to be. It's either one of those things. The funny thing is, it's like I've played games long term on this thing before, never had an issue. It's two games so far that I've had this really weird issue. I'm like, why is this suddenly happening now? Oh shoot. And then turn off the music, and that should be it. Oh, I'm afraid of going around that corner. Okay, thank you. It also could have been maybe I was in an odd spot and the game couldn't handle it. That's probably quite possibly what the problem is. I was in an odd spot and the game couldn't handle it. I did get into an encounter around the corner. The game probably was not programmed to handle that. Let's goop. Do it in your own time, Red. I don't need to hear about you gooping everywhere.
No, I actually haven't.
Funny story, I actually intended to play through the SNES version of this game around the time they announced that they were remaking it. So I decided, you know what? I'm gonna get the game physically and just have it you know, so I can play it in you know, on the system here. I did give this game a go on like the SNES version some time ago, but I wasn't a huge fan of it at the time I was playing it. Let's go! Geez, really just stuff right in her way. You are not letting her go. They're just constantly talking. Wait, there's a parrot on her head. I thought that was just her hair. There is a parrot on her head. Or a bird of some kind. Oh, we're just gonna fight her here. Excuse me? Did you just remove Mallow from the party? You know what? Fine! Okay, Milo's got... Okay. I just got really unlucky is basically what happened. I can skip. No, I can't. Okay. She looks so much different in her, like, overall sprite than she does in the actual in-game battle. What weapon is she supposed to be? Block that. I feel like I'm supposed to be able to block that. Dang, man, that multi-strike attack is annoying. Never learned how to dodge that technique. I'm not high enough leveled for the Valentina fight. Maybe I should have been grinding more. No, Red, I'm losing to her, mostly to her minion. Because her minion is doing 72 damage to Mallow. Unless it just does. Ow, she just slapped me in the head. Okay, what am I gonna do here? I can really use that heal technique instead right now.
Jeez, you need to stop slapping people. Dang it. I don't believe this. Why is she running? I guess we're gonna see her again? Ow. Where was that key on her? I would love to know. Oh, that's right. Whenever Mallow cries, rainstorms happen. My God, you guys look like Muppets. I'm sorry. I say, how can we ever thank you enough? I'm Mallow's father, King Nimbus. Oh, I heard so much about you. May I have your autograph? I'm embarrassed, our junior dear. Oh, never mind. Here's the gentleman. And who's the gentleman here? Well, this is Mario. He helped me from the start. You don't mean the Mario, jumping Mario. Autograph, please. You know, you really should have added Luigi to this game, but was this before Luigi was even a concept? He wants Bowser's autograph. The dreaded Tsar Dragon inhabits the volcano. Okay, I did not get the star. I don't know how long it's going to be to defeat that dragon. Oh, it's a bird. Okay. Haven't he already... Wow. Thank you.
guess we are saving out here. Tell me to go take a dip in the spring. I need to find my way to the spring. Oh, look what we have here. You know what? Why not? Probably should really keep Princess Peach because we have not been using a lot of her. Yeah. Let me just jump off of here. I think that fan almost killed him. Thank you.
They're literally pulled up as I hear G. Oh, hello. Oh, is this hurting me in any way? And it is a really powerful move that Princess Peach got. Never heard of a tree. So I have a volcano. Really nice that Princess Peach didn't get any too much fighting yet. She's still like high enough level to do doing damage out here. Is this a special enemy? It's surely...
should not be a... Is this one of those where I have to hit it with fire to get it to disappear? Is this thing? Oh shoot, dang it. I got no mushrooms. Oh, luck, unfortunately. Oh, it's. That is a freaking huge toad. What in the world, man? That thing has been working out. It's even got a freaking facial goatee. As opposed to any other goatee, but...
Billy approved.
Some of these. This is literally a halfway point. Okay, I see. Star Fox, F-Zero. Actually, I think these are all F-Zero. Save point in here, good sir. I guess not. Okay. Oh. Okay. See how long this takes me, because I actually get to dinner and then the rest of my enjoy the rest of my night. Nothing in Mario can be taken too seriously. What if I threw a snowman at you? Hmm.
Iron Maiden. Okay. Have this. Yep, I had a feeling he was resistant. Man, that was a long road, 3 hours in. Exum Red. Yes, those are the Power Rangers. Where's the blade? He'll be here. Can I actually attack that? Like, Optimus Prime looking thing behind there?
That's annoying.
Off my shades, really. Trying to figure out.
Oh great, not this one. Running. Wait, so far green's the only one. Hold up. Oh, he's resistant. Oh, I know what to do here. I'm not gonna waste an older gun on you. Dang it, Gino. The lightning, okay. Can this be happening to the Axum Rangers? Ah! Sayonara! Oh, Peach got leveled up on that one, nice. Peach did a lot of carrying in this fight. Oh, it's deserved. Bowser was a mushroom. We're looking at nearly 4 hours of a stream time. It took me for just one star. Oh well, it was worth it. Just one more star piece to get. And based on what we have left, I'm guessing the last piece is this inside Bowser's Keep. Okay then. Oh, cool. I can't talk to him. Okay. Were you able to find the star? Yes, I was. Yep. Alright, I'll let you use the... That's it, dear. You need to use the Royal Bus. Alrighty then. Got that star piece and really 4 hours into the stream. Glad I streamed it earlier. Was not anticipating that. Okay, it is like nearly almost 7. I haven't had dinner yet, so. Okay, I guess with that, I will call my stream an end for today. Thank you everybody for showing up. Hope you had fun. You're closing in from the sounds of it near the end of the game. I'll probably do some prep work off camera. Maybe just a little bit of like getting items. I'm not sure what's gonna happen next when we get to Bowser's Keep, but we'll find out. I don't suspect the end of the game is coming too soon. I'm surprised the stuff I need to do. So, yeah. Thank you guys for showing up. I would raid 6, but I don't think 6 is live right now, so. See you guys. I think it's gonna be Wednesday next week. We moved the podcast to Wednesday next week, because my co-host is gonna be busy Monday and Tuesday. Not earlier than that, see you Wednesday. Which will then more likely lead into a back-to-back three days of streaming. I did not think that through. Regrets!